Hi guys, welcome back. So it is 11:43. Baby is right here. I just finished pumping, and he's like giving the dog a treat.
Sit down.
My room.
You gotta get on camera, baby. You gotta get on camera. How cute my baby is. Look. Give me paw. Sit down. Yo, stop. Give me paw. Give me paw, baby. Sit down. Stop. Lay down. Come here. Lay down. Lay down. Lay down.
The strongest mores are legally protected with laws or other formal norms.
The United States, for instance, but baby's about to get his first bath. His umbilical cord fell off. I don't know if you guys can see it right here. Right there. His umbilical cord fell off earlier today, this morning. And he's about to get his first little bath. And I'm gonna take you guys with me so you guys can see. Baba! Hey, baby! Hey, baby! Hey, baby! What you doing? What's the baby doing? Come on, baby, let's go take a bath. What to do? Jules, move. Jules trying to come in. What to do?
Oh, bless you, puppy. Oh, bless you. Oh, bless you, puppy.
The way he sneezed. My goodness.
It's funny how you're really fishing here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Bobby, let me open your belly button.
You open his eyes?
There we go.
Hmm?
Get that shit out. Yeah.
What is it?
The piece of the belly cord that was there, I cleaned it off.
Yeah, I cleaned it off. Look at how cute. This guy's so cute.
Sink. Oh, calm down, you dumb monkey.
Is that, no. Put it on the rag. Can you help?
Huh?
You help or no?
No, I use different positions. I gotta get him in the show.
This guy is cold.
Yeah, it is a little bit.
Use the rag, man. So you can get his butt and everything.
You got his towel?
I'll get it. Oh, his towel.
His towel too big.
Hmm?
So it's too big for him.
It's alright. Wrap them around in it.
Hold on. Watch out, Juice.
His face. Like, what is my butt?
I gotta cut down and dye his werewolf nail. I gotta dye his little werewolf nail. He's so small, and he's sitting here trying to fight with me, right?
Mm-hmm. You're not gonna win, baby. You're not gonna win. You're not gonna win. It don't feel weird to you. You look at him, he looks just like you. It feel weird. No? I would feel weird like that. After this, mommy gonna take a bath too.
I thought Truman looked just like
me. Look at your face. Look at your little face. Look at your face.
Oh, Gordo, this might actually fit you. Oh, shit. If you work with me, not against me, we can get it done.
He won't give you his hand. Mm-mm. That's what I'm saying, because he going to grow outside of it.
No, I thought he kind of do look like battery, though.
Y'all all look alike, so it's like...
Oh, yeah.
You finished, baby?